Hello, my name is Don Wettrick, and I'm a teacher here at Noblesville High School. This is my really awesome classroom, and I teach a course called Innovation and Open Source Learning. Why I'm doing this is I've been nominated by Robin Schulman. Thank you so much, Robin, for the Yidan Educational Prize. We're doing a video. Also, want to send my gratitude to Robin. She is a contributor at Forbes and has been a lifelong educator and has been super, super helpful about letting people know what's going to be next in education. The reason why I'm here is I saw a Daniel Pink TED talk a long time ago, 7 or 8 years ago, and he started talking about mastery, autonomy, and purpose. And even though he was talking about companies like Atlassian and Google, I thought, why not in the classroom? And so that's when we set out to create this type of environment. Again, this kind of classroom, we call it the Innovation Open Source Learning class. The students identify things that they want to learn, have the time and resources, and we open source our learning for them to acquire skills to move them forward. We have a mantra here that I'm trying to create seekers and peakers, not moaners and groaners. By that, our mantra here is opportunities are everywhere. The people that are moaning and groaning, I understand why we need to identify problems, but it's the doing something and acquiring talent to move things forward. So therefore, our opportunity seekers, when they start congregating in a room like this, they become peakers. By that, they're sharing information with each other, they're spotting trends, and they can peek around the corner on what to do next. And I'm really, really excited because this class has been super transparent on Twitter, on Facebook, on LinkedIn, on live video, that we're trying to encourage more schools to have more innovation classes and to open source their learning of more than just the traditional curriculum. For anybody interested, let me know, but I'm super, super passionate about this. We're even starting a new blockchain and education type of movement as well. Want to send a big thank you again to Robin, but I'm also been asked to pass the baton, and the baton passing is to two educators that I'm inspired by. One is Julie Smith. She is a professor in St. Louis, and essentially Julie has been focused on media literacy, understanding biases, fake news, things of that nature, very important right now. And then lastly is Rich Allen, who's been a lifelong educator. And Rich has been passionate about having a media company called StartEdUp TV identify some of these crucial things in education and give them a platform, give them a video, give them a podcast to help people understand what's moving forward and moving next. All right. Thank you so much for this application. This is Don Wettrick reminding you those opportunities are everywhere. We'll see ya.